So our time on Fraser's come to an end, and we're just waiting for Barge, which is actually just here. And Maddie is doing some fishing.
I'll tell you a story before it tells itself. I lay out all my reasons. You say that I need
it. Because I'm literally so burnt. My head is like on fire. And you're right here burning.
Back on the barge.
Keen to get reception.
Yeah. And get some fish and chips and plain shower. So we've decided to go for a swim at Sandy's. Was it Sandy?
Series.
Yeah,
like Series. Like on iPhone.
Series Creek.
And we bought the bug spray because I've been bit three times.
The flies that are out here, they're insane. That's one
thing. They're big flies, like on
that's
steroids.
Literally one thing that you need. Yeah, is the bloody fly spray, mosquito
spray. And lots
spray.
Of tanning oil to base yourself up so you can get nice and burnt.
Yeah, I'm basically
I'm
a redskin.
I feel hot.
Let's go check it out.
I tell you all my secrets, and you tell all your friends. Hold on to your opinions, and stand by what you...
So we're at Series Creek. This is like part of it, and there's another second part. It's nice. Fresh water.
They say fresh water, but I swear it smells like something else.
That's just you, babe. That's it. That's the long drop.
Oh, must be the long drops back there. All right,
so
let's
nice.
I lay out all my reasons. You'll say that I need help. We all got expectations, and sometimes they go wrong.
Just left the creek and now on our way to Double Island Point.
Is that super nice. Her
such a good day.
Elder or just an older
it's
one?
Shame I'm fully sunburned though.
This time, but you're the
Rainbow Beach is known for its many colours of sand. I've just come across one that's the 50 shades of grey. There's literally that many different shades.
Literally.
How good is that?
It's so nice though, isn't it?
Ladies and gentlemen, we're currently experiencing a sand fall. Kind of like a waterfall, but it's a sand fall. And any moment now, it could even be an avalanche. That'll be, or sandalanche. That's so cool. Yeah, that's amazing. Colours of the rainbow. All the way up there, eh? Look at that.
I'll tell you a story before it tells itself. I lay out all my reasons. You'll say that I need help.
We all and a fish. Like it's like red and then like yellow hair. I think it's gonna literally fall out. I've just had it bleached and burnt from the sun. Honestly, get the aloe vera.
So
get that in my hair again.
We are right up at Double Island Point right now and waiting for the massive storm to come in. And look what we found. Look what we found here. Look at this bad boy right here. We call that a goanna. Now, we want to get really low. Now this thing has teeth on it like a mother. If he chases me, I'm gone. Absolutely gone. So we gotta be careful. He can feel every movement that I have. Look at that. Oh yeah, look at that bad boy. So yeah, waiting for the storm to come in. And as we're doing that up here at Double Island Point,
Kath and Kim.
We're watching good old classic Kath and Kim. How good's that? How bloody good is that?
It doesn't
get any more Aussie than that. Look, Double Island Point, Kath and Kim, watching the storm come in. Oh yeah. And how do you feel about the storm?
I feel burnt, anxious.
Anxious?
Tired, and sick.
Oh, that storm looks really good, eh? I think it's gonna pass us. I think we're gonna be fine.
Oh, should have seen that.
That was great.
That was a big one.
Storm keeps rolling, rolling, rolling.
My anxiety keeps rolling.
There's some crazy lightning out there. Yeah. So we're meant to be camping right there tonight.
Is it PR Beach?
Right there, yeah, I think so. And we're not going there till that storm passes, so.
We just have our little Kmart tent.
That's it. We're gonna get ruined.
Yeah,
absolutely. Absolutely. We're gonna get absolutely ruined. So we might have to sleep in the car. Nah, we'll just.
Oh, there's a prickly one that's coming.
I can see it too.
Oh, the
I can see it.
Oh, that literally got me.
We've been playing with cactuses all day and we got prickles all over us. Just something us botanists like to do. We like to go around and check out all
that?
The cactuses around.
Can you hold your arm still so I can get it? Where is it? Did you see that?
Right there. See those?
Yeah, see if you shaved your arm.
Five or six.
Oh yeah, there's a few in there. How have you not noticed that until now? That's crazy.
It's my hair.
We've got to be sure. We've got to get them.
Yeah, be sure to get the prickles, not the hair.
This is like performing surgery.
I believe in you.
Look at that. That's two.
See where your middle finger is? On the left of it. Right on the left of it. See that one?
Oh, there's
left
another of it. Oh, here? Middle finger on the left.
Yeah, right. Look at it. Right on that black part. So we're trying to get the prickles off. Here we go. Here's
a
one.
Prick off a prick, baby. Yeah.
So this old guy comes up. Oh, no. Hang on. So basically, we got stuck in the sand going from
Indian head
to get through to champagne. It was like that little passageway. And I didn't have my tires like down enough. I was at probably like 25 or something like that between that. And like, it was very soft sand, so you'd want it at 18, 19. Anyway, so I'm going through and I'm thinking, what the hell's going on? And I'm like punching it. And that's remember that story I was saying how traction control wasn't working.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Like, jump in, doesn't want to get through, get bogged, and
this
I'm asking,
drives
like,
up.
Oh, what? Yeah, this guy drives up and he's like, what's going on? I'm like, oh, I need to let my tires down and turn my traction control off. And he's like, yeah, I thought that. I was driving past, I'm like, yeah, this prick doesn't have his fuck down level.
I was like, do we laugh? That was kind of rude, like, but I don't know. That's the Aussie way, right?
From all the things you can say, he calls me a prick, he doesn't even know me.
What a rude old man.
So goodness, good.
That's so funny.
Package.
Megan get fried in the ocean from those bloody
if the lightning bolts hits them,
we're gonna see them like sizzle up with the smoke. We'll just see the black smoke. So bad. That storm though is hectic. It's nice, but I just don't know if I want to be on the beach when the storm hits. But
like a little bit
colored,
like a green.
Yeah, it's nice.
So, as we're waiting for this storm to roll in,
reminds you of something.
It reminds me, yes, because Brooklyn's negativity. The negativity, panicking about this storm.
Yeah.
So her dad was like, oh, you know, her mood's like the weather. It's like 50 shades of grey. And currently, we have like 50 shades of grey.
It's just all dark skies.
Like all around us.
Just like our relationship, dark skies.
Good times.
Yeah.
It's been 50 shades of a blessing. Aww.
Oh, that's cute. Make sure you keep that in. Who was right?
Oh, it's bucketing out.
We're literally heading into the eye of a storm, and Maddie's like, oh, it won't affect us. The rain's not coming. I didn't want to be drowning in the rain.
You told me that. You were bored before you met me.
Oh,
and he said you love adventures, and that's why you love
this me. This is like storm. No, so storm chasing.
Is the safest car in all of Double Island Point.
No, this is not a fun vibe.
Watch this. Look, and lock.
There you go, now you're safe. Not even dingoes.
This is great, babe.
What?
Loving the bad weather.
What bad weather?
What bad weather? I don't know.
Bad weather? Ah, that's good.
I'm the only one seeing this crazy weather right now.
Zoom in. Where's
Okay guys, this is literally what's happening right now, so you can see the evidence.
We're right Rainbow Beach, right there. You can
we're
see
we're in like the thick of it. Look at that severe. Outskirts.
I said it's gonna just miss us or just touch. That's just a it's bit of fog. Look at
a bit of fog. It's literally raining.
Got a fog. Nothing.
Severe in panic. A tent. I'd rather be in a hotel.
Your nickname is Panic Pants. Panic Pants over here.
And yours is No Worries Maddie.
No
like
worries.
We're blurring
that's
you.
It.
This is our campsite for the night. So beautiful. It just rained, but still really, really pretty.
Well, I met you in the summer.
Tonight, let me tell you friends, we've got some nice pasta.
On Maddie's
MasterChef. Tomato sauce with a nice tomato stuff.
Beautiful.
It's going to be really nice. And we've, obviously we're camping here tonight. We've got a nice sunset going over there. Found a perfect place. No interruptions, which will be...
No reception again.
No reception. We don't want y'all contacting us.
We're going off the grid. That's right. I kind of like this life
though. We're learning
how I like that no grid. One's talking to me. I can't contact me.
It's nice.
Good. I don't need it.
I feel
that's how it should be sometimes.
Stressless.
I just feel like we're so connected to our phones.
I feel like you and I are so connected right now.
That's
our phones.
That's what I like. It's great. No, I think it's good to like disconnect because we live in such a digital era that like we can't have time for ourselves or our partners or you know people we care about.
Exactly
we're
right.
Just on Facebook and Instagram, which like I'm guilty of, but this is really nice to get away from it, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm sick of Instagram.
Okay, we're signing off now, guys. Maddie's in the kitchen cooking. Looks like you're peeing. That is wild.
Maybe I am.
Right in front of me. It should be nice. Our last night of being off the grid. And then back to reality.